It's possible to destroy this engine thing at the back. It doesn't really do anything. It's points. This is the part I kept dying on last time. Now we're in a better position. Basically, getting stuck on the other side of that was getting me killed. Oop. Okay, now we're gonna go underneath the ship here. Oh boy, can't block the big shots. All right, we could try the Delta. This is the third ship we unlocked. We did hit a checkpoint though, so that's good. Delta has a slightly different type of force cannon. I think it needs to be powered up another level, but it's more straight shooting red and blue projectile. But I think it packs a bit more of a focused punch. It's taking these... Ah, oh, come on. It's taking out those bomb droppers a lot faster than the last ship I was using. Got caught in the front. Oh, that sort of mega cannon looking thing also pulls you in a little bit. Oh, it's this one. Okay. This kind of ring looking laser. Okay, that's good. Took out the underside cannon. I may have hit the bottom of the level there. We're gonna have to get through that for the next checkpoint. Whoops. Oh, come on. Not paying attention to stuff that's directly around me. I'm trying to avoid running into the actual boss itself. I guess I technically have more time before the perspective shifts. I don't think the bomb drops can hurt me while they're falling downwards or while the camera's rotating. Pretty sure the tops of the buildings directly below me can kill me if I run into them. Rather not find out. Okay, now we're moving up. Oh, it does move upwards. Okay. Oh, that's still not a checkpoint, though? Yeah, okay. I have more time to sort of hide underneath the boss so the swarmers don't box me in. I am able to shoot those buildings, though. Cause collateral damage to the city I'm trying to protect. Yep. See if I can take out that enemy before the screen forces me upwards or can actually track me with that Gatling gun. Oh, whoops. I think I was really close to a checkpoint too. I think once the camera changes perspective one more time, it's another checkpoint. Yeah, it definitely looks like the blue crystal projectile is not ideal since it bounces all over the place. It doesn't focus in one direction. Okay, we filled up our dose meter. I guess I can use that on the chain gun section. Ah. Didn't react fast enough. I don't think it keeps... Oh, it does keep my dose meter full. Okay. Well, that's good. We'll just hold on to that for now. Oh, whoops.
20 minutes later.
Unlocked another one. I may have to switch back to the ship I was using before this. Its laser projectile, I think, is better than the Grace Notes, even though I think the Grace Notes cannon, wave cannon's a little more effective for doing damage. Ah. Okay, that works. I didn't realize that there's a minimum range on that rotating cannon. I could have just sat directly above it, taken pot shots. Let me use my dose. This one uses this sort of laser array set of projectiles to hit the enemy, which is pretty handy. Covers a pretty big amount of screen real estate too. Gonna hit a checkpoint this time. Finally. Oh boy. Oh, that's not a safe zone. Alright, we did hit a checkpoint. Let's see if I can actually beat this boss before I run out of continues. One continue left. Go back to Delta. Okay. I think I managed to get to a safe zone. Yeah. Whoa. Power up bot almost killed me. Okay. Now we're going to start taking out parts of the actual ship. We've essentially gone full circle. Now we're hitting it from the top. Oh, this is the boss. Okay. Alright, this is the last stretch before the boss. We'll see if we can beat it. Let's continue. Oh, that was bad. I needed to take that thing out quicker so I can actually get the power up. So, just get clear, but not have it on the back. All right, this should work better. Oh, I ran into the power-up bot again. All right, we can take a look at what we unlocked, and then we'll take it again from the top. I should probably save what I'm doing. Yeah, I don't think there's no autosave in this. Go check out the museum.